Hello, Sparky. How are you today?
I'm doing great, Freddie. How are you today?
I'm great. What are we talking about today?
Today, we're going to be talking about smoke alarms and their importance.
I love smoke alarms. They keep people safe when they're being used properly.
Freddie, how many smoke alarms should you have in your house?
I think you should have one in every bedroom, basement, attic, and at least one in the common areas. You know, the family room and dining room.
That is correct. I would also suggest keeping one at least 10 feet away from the stove. The last thing we need is it to go off when you're cooking again.
Very funny, Sparky. Say, Sparky, how often should you test and replace smoke alarms?
You should check them once a month. That process is simple. Just push and hold the button for a few seconds, and it should go off. If it does not, replace the battery. Smoke alarms should be replaced every 10 years to make sure they're still functioning properly.
Wow, that is a lot of great information, Sparky. Thanks for sharing that with us today.
Thanks for watching us today. Roughly 3 in 5 fire deaths happen at home with no smoke alarms or no working smoke alarms. Remember, everyone, a functioning smoke alarm can save your life.
Be sure to like and subscribe to our channel down below. Freddie and Sparky out.